Many years ago, the great warlords of the Iron Legion pushed the Vikings and the samurai out of the lands of Ashveld. We knights stood proud and strong, and none dared defy us. Then, like a plague, peace fell on the land. The warlords faded from history, and the people grew weak and complacent. When the Viking raids began anew, the Iron Legion was not prepared. Ashveld plunged into chaos. Yet the Vikings, too, seemed weak, only a shadow of what they had once been. And the samurai have not left the mire in years. Now, a new force has risen within Ashveld. The Blackstone Legion. Knights, true warriors. Ones who still understand the difference between predator and prey. We have come to set the world back on its proper course. This will be an age of wolves. I am Apollyon, warlord of the Blackstone Legion.
The Wardens. Members of an ancient order. Fallen into dust. Sworn to defend the weak. Masters of the longsword. Their origins lost to history. Still they fight for what is right. But only a few may join their order.
That day, I learned that I was serving the wrong warlord. Purvis Dobbiny.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion and Holden Cross.
Come out! Dobbiny! It doesn't have to be like this!
Them off the walls!
My lord.
Break it down!
Break it down!
Bombs at the ready! Fire at will!
But I am a warden. I had a job to do.
I need to get moving.
The Blackstones were coming up the east wall.
hear them!
Hold them back!
Reinforcements were coming. I needed to hold that wall.
Defend this fortress! Go!
Ugh!
The fall of the last sanctuary in Ashfeld. 1,000 years have passed since then. Our ancestors held out for 6 years against 100,000 desperate, starving warriors. Or, so the story goes.
That is how it is done, you see? Catapult's still ready to fire.
That battering ram would end this fight.
No! Defend me! These warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat, right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You! You will be my second.
All right, then. If I refused, there would be a slaughter.
Ugh!
was a warden too. Or had been.
He's good.
I needed to win, but not for Dobbiny. Still at their mercy.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary. Kneel. For valor in battle, for honor and service, I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand, Knight of the Blackstone Legion. We're finished here. Come on.
That was how I joined the Blackstone Legion.
That warden proved more than worthy. But there was still much work to be done. The Vikings were about to destroy the last Iron Legion sanctuary in Ashfeld. My Blackstone Legion would save them.
There are many legions. The Iron Legion is the greatest among them. But in Ashfeld, the Iron Legion was about to be routed. Their commander, Stone, needed an army. Holden Cross sent me.
Blackstone! Where are reinforcements?
I'm it.
a joke?
Open the gate! Lead us out, Blackstone! Good luck!
The battle was already lost. I needed to change that.
Advance! Push them back!
I need to take the flanks. Killing all the Vikings in this area will claim the garrison for us. This place will help us gather reinforcements. Those archers need to go. We need to hold the key battlefield positions. This place will help us bring archers to the field. I need to take the flanks.
Yeah.
need to take that garrison. To clear all the Vikings to claim this Archer Point. Get out of our lands!
We were winning. We just needed a final push. Stone was a conqueror, and one of the best I'd ever seen.
Push them towards the forest!
Not bad, Blackstone. Not bad at all. Pretty sure I could have done it by myself, but